First, we begin with breaking news at 10. A fire has broken out in Valente, Texas. You can see the plumes of smoke right there. This is in the far northwest section of Travis County, right off the Colorado River and Lake Travis. These are images sent to us from viewers in the area. We have reached out to first responders. They tell us there is a structure fire in the area and a home is fully engulfed there. Several units are on the scene. We'll keep you updated as we learn more.